the whole game's going to be tight, you know, play close to the ruck. But I think just a team that can hold the ball the best and finish on their last tackles.
Was just completing our sets, you know, getting down the other end and making Tokalan come back from down their end, and you know, just playing their boring footy, and you know, if our chances come up after the 20, and then yeah, go from there.
It should be really physical, you know, as you can see from these opening exchanges, it's very physical, and I think that's the main emphasis, yeah, the physicality of it.
It's going to be a real tough game because we know Kukulan's going to come out hard too. So, you know, the boys have been preparing well for this, and you know, looking back to get back our campaign on track. Yeah.
The game, you know, could go down to the wire, so to get ahead early was really going to help out.
It's good to come back with 80% of territory and completion in our favour, and definitely to come up with some points, so we're good. Yeah, 18-10, happy with the scoreboard. You know, you can tell it's pretty physical out there. You know, had Sika come off pretty early with that knock, but you know, the boys are hanging in that grind and you know, getting to the completions of our sets.
Yeah, real close. I think Cook Islands are doing real well. Both teams are holding the ball quite good, even though it's really slippery. But I think that's why it's been such a close game. Most of the game's been played in both the 220 metre zones there. But it's been good defense from both teams.
Right through the middle, right in their grind again, you know, win that battle in the middle, you know, win some tackles, you know, they're getting some offloads in there, strapping the ball up and staying up on D. Yeah, you know, use our strengths out wide and also just get our back five and a bit more involved.
I think they just got to step up on their decision making. I think a few times on the last tackle they just look a bit unsure and a bit all over the shop. But they're trying stuff too, which is good. I think that's how they got their two tries, was just kind of out of nothing. You know, just throwing it around and yeah, came up with some good plays there.
You know, it's good to get a win. You know, puts us in a good position, but you know, it's all about the waiting and that recovery process and just getting ready for that short turnaround we have on Sunday.
To play for the Cook Islands tonight and against a very good Tonga side that has a lot of quality players, and didn't think we deserved to lose, but at the end of the night, someone's got to lose, and unfortunately, it was us.
With our forwards, the big guys up front, I think they went good for us. You know, up the middle, and then I think we just lacked a bit of completion in the second half. So we did make it hard for ourselves, but I think we backed our D to you know, tough it, grind out that win at the end.
So we missed a few opportunities throughout the game and let them score a couple tries that we shouldn't have. So, but obviously the boys are a bit down, and but we got one more game and we want to end on the tournament with a win.
We lost three players, which obviously affects your interchange and. Affects the minutes that guys have got to play, and guys are playing out of position and things like that. You know, we were certainly under the pump at periods in that second half, and to credit to the Cook Islands, they put us under the pump. You know, we made too many errors, but the one thing I was really proud of is we're pretty resilient on our line, and again we never turned the game up. Even though we're under the pump, we're willing to really hang in there and grind a win out.
Yeah, we knew that they're going to come strong in the middle, and our boys keep hanging there, and you know. It's sometimes we get outside and get a penalty, and you know, everyone's get together and go again, and give all the credit for the boys, and I know they do all the little things, and you know, we come to the 2 points.
Sure, and we want to end on a high note, and what better way to win against Wales on their own home turf? And I don't think the boys need any added motivation, and I think we've got them a lot better from last week to this week, and hopefully we can keep improving.
I think there's still areas in our defence we'd like to get, you know, a bit tighter and a little bit more efficient, I suppose. I think the Cook Island boys, they're a big handful, and they just sort of rolled on us a bit at times, so we want to fix that up, and you know, we think we can. There's still improvement in us.